Thank you. If I've learned anything in the last 3 years since we were affected by the pandemic, is our coastal community, we support each other. We care for each other. My condolences goes to the families and to the farm working community that have been affected as of yesterday, as of 3 years ago when the pandemic took our farm working community, and it's affecting the floods. Now it is time for all of us to come together and bring the support. We have great leaders in our community that are stepping forward, taking a chance to be here for you, to be here for our community. We have a strong leadership in the county, our new elected sheriff, our law enforcement officers who responded to the shooting. Usually in this same parking lot, we celebrate the pumpkin festival, the weighing of the biggest pumpkin. This on this same site. Today we're here for a different reason, to share with you what has happened in our community. This is something that's gonna change how we do things in our community, how it's gonna affect our farm worker community, the fear that they have about going back to the farms. Now we have, it's been exposed how our farm worker community is living, the living conditions. Let's not ignore that. The mental health support that they need, let's not ignore it. So I wanna thank you all for taking a chance and coming to Half Moon Bay and learning about our community. Half Moon Bay, we have a heritage of farming, ranching, fishing. Many of you come to our community for the pumpkins and ignore the farm workers. Not today, we're not ignoring anybody. We are here to support each other. We are here for each other. And thank you to all our leaders for being here today. And we know it's gonna be difficult, but together we're gonna be able to make it through this. This incident has changed our history of Half Moon Bay. We never thought it was gonna happen in our community, our beautiful, beautiful community, our coastal community, but it happened. Thank you, and I'd like to introduce my good friend, newly elected regular county supervisor, Sam Mattel, who's been a strong leader for our community, who's been here for our farm community, who's been here for our coastal community.